It changed my mic again. Why do you do this to me, OBS? Just randomly, OBS likes to change my microphone to my controller or some other thing. Okay, let's see what we have. We have one more canker bat. Oh my, why is it doing this suddenly? The double inputs. Yeah, so I have a map. So I got all the heart squids. I just got to find where the last canker bat is. It shows I need a hat in some places. Hat and cannon. And we got that one. I think I may know where it is. Huh. Oh, why do you keep doing this? Oh my. Okay, so I think it may be down here. If it's a canker bat, I haven't already gotten. Oh my, why is it double inputting on me? I don't know why it's doing these double inputs. Yeah, it's down there. I need to somehow know. Maybe I need to do it from farther back, like here. Found him. Alright, that is all of Scuttletown and completed. So I'll be using, I'll get up a more straightforward guide. And I'll be able to do from that one. We are done with Scuttletown. Don't you just love it how it gives me money when I want health and health when I want money? Okay, so saliva, we got one last cattle, one last canker bat. Saliva Island. And the guide is setting off my whatchamacallit. No, I don't like that. I guess I'll just continue using the map. So, Saliva Island. Oh my. Are you kidding me? Oh my God. Oh my. I hate these frog things. And I hate that dragon thing too. Okay, I think apparently I got this canker bat. I might as well move the like over here. Oh, it's cackle bat, not canker bat. I'm only seeing two. I'm only seeing two on this map. Where's the cackle bat I'm missing? I am not seeing this third cackle bat on the map.
Ha ha ha!
my god. Seem to have completely explored this dungeon. But it says I'm missing a cacklebat. Am I reading the map wrong? Oh, it's two cacklebats. So, I got the one that's past the ham stink. Come on. Ah, there we are. Alright, got what we came for? Let's leave. All right, so the next is Spiderweb Island. It's two heart squids. Actually, let me save just in case. Okay, two heart squids and Spiderweb Island, so... I believe we've already centaured for the first one. There's nothing in that long stretch that I can't return to. It looks like it's actively in the dungeon. Presuming I've got the one in here. Yeah, I would have gotten the one in here. It's not hard to find. Okay, so... Come on! Oh, come on! The three are around that big area over there. There it is. How do I get that? Oh, hold up. Hmm. How do I get that? Do I have to come in from the bottom? It looks like I have to be shot into it, but I don't know how. Actually, How'd I get down there again? I'll come back to it, I guess. Ah, I think I know how to get this one. No? Oh my... Thank you. What am I supposed to do to get those? All right, that's that one. Just, there was a very tiny crawl space.